When walking, the locust keeps three legs on the ground. The first step, the locust keeps its middle right and its front left and back left on the ground, creating a triangle. When this triangle is formed, the others move around it. This still shows the back legs of the locusts. They are used for balance rather than to push. Their main use is the initiation of flight, which we will move on to later. Finally, on the subject of walking, if this locust was to lose one of its limbs, it would adapt its walking pattern to compensate. Flying is the main and preferred type of travel. Unlike some insects, the locust has kept the ability of folding away its wings because it helps walking on plants. This picture shows how the locust has two pairs of wing. What you cannot see is the curvature of these wings. This curvature helps the locust hover, and when hovering, it keeps it level. Here, the motion picture shows how a locust moves its wings to fly. It moves muscles that change the whole thorax of the body by squashing it. It does not show, however, that the wings have a waxy cuticle called resilin. It stores energy so that the wings are pushed down in the thorax, causing winds to rise and therefore creating a continuous loop for flight. As mentioned, it can also be twisted to allow wings to fold away, and acts as a quick release button.